Last time I saw you, you were 15 and pregnant and running wild. I remember wondering, could there be a light at the end of your tunnel? But I left Ohio then and pretty much forgotten all about you. I guess you were there some years ago at a family funeral. But you were one of so many relatives, I didn't know which one was you. Yesterday morning I woke up to so many 330 area code calls. I called my mom back and she was in tears and asked how to spoke to my father. Carissa burned to death last night in a freak accident fire. In her yard in Bruster, her daughter came home from a party and found her. Same way as my uncle, who was her grandfather. An aerosol can blew up in the trash, goddamn, what were the odds? She was just getting ready to go to her midnight shift as an RN in Wadsworth. And she vanished up in flames like that, but there had to be more to her life's worth. Everyone's grieving out of their minds, making arrangements and taking drugs. But I'm flying out there tomorrow because I need to give and get some hugs. Cause I got questions that I'd like to get answered. I may never get them, but Chris, I gotta know, how did it happen? Chris, who is 35, you don't just raise two kids and take out your trash and die. She was my second cousin, I didn't know her well at all, but it don't mean that I wasn't meant to find some poetry to make some sense of this, to find a deeper meaning in the senseless tragedy. Oh, Carissa, I'll sing your name across every sea. Just killing time, finding things to do all by your lonesome. Was it even you who mistakenly put flammables in the trash? Was it your kids just being kids? If so, the guilt they will carry around forever. Well, I'm going out there to get a look at the landscape. Get a look at those I'm connected by blood and see how it all may have shaped me. Well, I'm going out there, though I'm not really needed. I'm just so broken up about it. How is it that this sad history repeated? I'll return to Ohio.
I'll return to Ohio.
To the place I was spawned. Gonna see where I hung with my cousins and played with them in the snow and fished in their ponds. Gonna see how they've grown.
Gonna see
visit some graves and say, hey, I've missed you. Gonna find out as much as I can about my little second cousin Chris. Gonna go to Ohio,
gonna go to Ohio,
where I was born,
where I was born.
Got a 10:45 a.m. flight, I'm leaving tomorrow morning. Gonna see my aunts and uncles, my parents and sisters. Mostly I'm going to pay my respects to my little second cousin Chris. Going to Ohio, where I feel I belong. Ask those who know the most about Carissa, for it is her life and death that I'm helplessly drawn. Carissa was 35, raised kids since she was 15 years old and suddenly died. Next to an old brick fire pit, oh, there's gotta be more than that. She was only my second cousin, but it don't mean that I'm not here for her or that I wasn't meant to give her life poetry, to make sure her name is known across every sea.